Roller Derby. A game of passion, pain, and dedication. Roller Derby is a sport not many people have heard of until they saw the movie Whip It back in 2009.
Clean up on aisle five!
The movie caused many roller derby teams to pop up all over the nation. We even have a roller derby team here in Kentucky, the West Kentucky Rockin' Rollers. So how do you play roller derby? What's the point? Well, here's a quick run through.
Each 30-minute half is broken down into shifts called jam. The group of eight players at the front is called the pack. The pack is made of players who play the position of blocker. Behind the pack is the two jammers. The jammers are the most important players on the track and are marked by a large star on their helmet. When the whistle blows, the jammers try to skate their way through the pack and out the other side. But they will be met with the hips, booty, and shoulders of the opposing team's blockers. When two bodies make contact on the track, this is called a block. Once the jammers have skated their way through the pack the first time, they're ready to begin scoring. They earn a point every time they legally pass a member of the opposing team. The jam ends when the lead jammer places her hands on her hips, or when 2 minutes has elapsed. The team with the most points at the end of the game wins.
So, thinking about joining roller derby? Well, you can, and the best part is there's no skating experience necessary. Any girl or guy can join. Come on out and meet us at Kingsway on Saturday morning at 7:30. For the first practice, you'll need to bring $6, a mouth guard, water bottle, tennis shoes, a parent, and a helmet if you can. If you have any questions, you can email wkrrjuniorderby@gmail.com or Facebook me, Madison Ogg, and I'll give you all the details you need. So come on out to Kingsway Saturday morning. Hope to see you guys there. For GCTV, I'm Madison Ogg.